Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to check my SIM card main balance, and it shows error performing request, unknown error. And this message again and again occurs to me even if I try to check my data balance. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? So my point of view, this is occurs for two possible reasons. And the one is, if you enter the wrong USSD code, it shows this kind of message. And the second one of the reason is due to your network problem. So for example, here I try to check my main balance and the correct USSD code is *123S. But friends, now you can see it shows my remaining main balance. So no problem. So next I try to enter the wrong USSD code for getting the main balance details. But this time you can see it shows that same message. So friends, before going to enter the USSD code, first of all check it if that code is correct or not. So anyway, if maybe it shows same message even if you enter the correct USSD code, just follow these few steps. So first of all, open your settings menu and then go to mobile data. So here I try to access mobile data options. So now in this voice and data section, you can select 4G network and always enable this old service and go back to the mobile data settings section. So next you can click to access network selection. So always you can enable this automatic mode. So anyway, once you've done this I mentioned the steps, and one time enable and disable airplane mode. And this process is completed. So finally you can try to check your main balance or data balance. So I hope these two methods will fix your error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.